What's up, you guys? I am here with some breaking news. TMZ reports Empire star Jussie Smollett was brutally attacked by two men who beat him up, put his head in a noose, and screamed, "This is MAGA country," as in Make America Great Again country. And I can't believe Kanye has a nerve to wear that hat. But anyway, sources directly connected to Jussie tell TMZ that Jussie Smollett arrived in Chicago from New York late Monday. And at around 2 a.m., he was hungry and he went to a Subway sandwich shop. And when he walked out, someone yelled, "Aren't you that F word, Empire N word?" The two men, both white and wearing ski masks, viciously attacked Jussie as he fought back, but they beat him up badly and fractured one of his ribs. They put a rope, aka a noose, around his neck, poured bleach on him, and as they left, they yelled, "This is MAGA country." Jussie was taken to Northwestern Memorial, where he was treated, and he was discharged later Tuesday morning. ThatGrapeJuice.net first posted this letter. This picture that you see here is courtesy of ThatGrapeJuice.net, and it's an exclusive picture published by them. And it was sent to Fox Studios in Chicago, where Jussie films Empire, and it has cut out letters spelling, "You will die, black F word." And sources say the letter was sent 8 days ago. Law enforcement sources say Chicago PD is investigating the incident as a battery, and they're treating the incident as a possible hate crime. My prayers go out to Jussie Smollett and his family and friends. I really can't believe that it's 2019 and we still have to deal with this kind of hate in the world. Like, I can't believe this type of stuff is happening. I really can't believe it. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. These comments will be heavily moderated. Attention YouTubers, you've asked and I'm delivering. I'm sharing with you step by step my secrets to making money on YouTube. And my free guide, How to Make Money on YouTube, is the first step to learning exactly what to do to make money on YouTube. So go to my new website, howtomakemoneyonyt.com, to download your copy today. The link is here on the screen, it's in the description box, and it's in the comments, so you can't miss it.